People think it's a radiation which is the cause for the disappearance of sparrows, when actually it's not true. Because at the most, radiation can affect their navigation skills but doesn't kill the bird. The major reasons why they have gone is because lack of nesting place, absence of food, no water. Hi, I'm Sadhana. I'm a nutritionist and a dietitian. I've been working on sparrow conservation since 2010, but I love sparrows. It all started when my mother made a casual remark that she couldn't find the sparrows. So then when I also saw, I couldn't find one. Then while checking the internet, I found that throughout the world, sparrows were declining in number. And then I read another article in London where the sparrows were declining in number, and there the environmental board put up bird feeders and nests all over London, and they saw a marginal increase in the bird population. So I thought, why not replicate the same thing here? To start with, I made a wooden nest with the help of a carpenter. So these nests were designed very beautifully, and it was more, the sparrows took to it very easily. But then since I was distributing these nests for free, financially it was a little expensive for me. So I switched over to terracotta nest, which is more cheaper and more environmentally friendly also. So initially the potters refused to, you know, make this design. It's a unique design, like. So after 2-3 potters, one Mr. Permal from Vepambattu, he agreed to make these nests. And that's how my terracotta nest was born. And of course here also I met a lot of success stories. A lot of sparrows adopted the nest, and it was great, like, to hear that the sparrows love the nest. Initially, I fixed a nest in my Perambur house. So the next day, the sparrows adopted the house. And then it was like a green signal for me. And then I distributed about 25 nests to my close friends in the Innerwheel Club. And the first successful story, I should say, was one Ms. Divya Reddy's house in Gandhinagar, where the sparrows adopted it within a few days. So then no looking back since then, and then made 50 nests more, and then I distributed in Marina Beach to all the walkers there, and I gave them the phone number. I told them to contact me, you know, once the sparrows adopt the nest. So I did receive a few calls from a few people, and I started targeting where the sparrows were already there, localities where sparrows were already there. So instead of giving to everybody, I thought I should focus on areas where the sparrows are there and then see that they multiply in those places. As part of conservation efforts, I also do awareness talks for children. I engage the children to make bird feeders from waste bottles. Instead, you know, when you go to weddings and all that, any family functions, and all, they serve water in bottles. So instead of throwing that, and that becomes an environmental hazard in future. So I tell children to bring back these bottles, then help them, you know, to make a feeder from them, so that it's a lesson on waste recycling. And children are also very receptive, and, you know, when you catch them young, definitely these children are going to be our future conservationists. Sparrows represents the whole bird population, and their disappearance means that it's serious environmental degradation. So before further degradation happens, I think it's everyone's duty to bring these birds back for our own health, for our well-being and happiness. So host a nest, place feeders, place water bowls, so that we can see these birds very soon amongst us. For those of you who want to host a nest, there are certain specifications to be followed. First of all, you have to select some part of your house which is sheltered, maybe preferably some balcony or a veranda which is covered. And then you have to fix the nest at a height of 10 feet. And then no filling up the nest with materials, because the sparrows don't like it. And the direct sunlight shouldn't fall on the nest. And the hole should preferably face either the south or the west. And then place water bowls and feeders around it. So this will attract the birds to the nest.